in the form of credit. Sign up with DraftKings Casino and get up to $50 in free credit, plus a deposit bonus up to $2,000. That's like extra credit in the form of a bonus. Download the DraftKings Casino app or play online today. Get up to $50 in credits to use on any game, plus a deposit bonus up to $2,000. Now, roll credits.
Terry Camp, weekdays at 5:30 on ABC 12 News. The following is a presentation of ESPN on ABC.
This afternoon in downtown Pittsburgh, it's the first meeting of the season between the Penguins and the New York Rangers. An important game for division rivals with a colorful and spirited history. This has become a very, very intense rivalry in the National Hockey League.
History says geography doesn't always create rivalries.
Rangers win!
But battles do.
There's the slash. Wow! The gloves are off. They've been trying to get at each other for the last 10 minutes. Now it's not over yet.
History proves the journey to a cup is a long and arduous path.
Referees in the middle.
The first steps are always through a familiar foe.
And now here we go. And now the entire Penguins bench wants to get at David Shaw. They need some police help out there.
When history is written, it's done so for eternity. Moments and milestones mixed with a little bad blood. Those who don't learn from history are doomed to repeat it. And so we watch to see what has been learned and lost. Because the one thing that history cannot say is what happens next. It's the Rangers. It's the Penguins. On ABC.
Welcome, everyone, to ABC Hockey Saturday pregame presented by Verizon. From PPG Paints Arena in Pittsburgh, one of the liveliest venues in the National Hockey League. It'll be sold out today. More than 18,000 on hand to watch this important game in the Metropolitan Division. Hi, everybody. Welcome. I'm Sean McDonough. Delighted to have you with us for the first of nine straight Saturdays of the NHL on ABC. And we welcome in Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Ray will be taking these nine straight Saturdays right into the NHL playoffs starting in early May. And both of these teams are very likely going to be in the playoffs. In the case of the Rangers, they were in it in the bubble 2 years ago, but haven't been in the usual format since 2017. Their success this season, a bit of a surprise to some.
Oh, I would think so, Sean. I mean, a really talented team, but a very young team, the third youngest team in the National Hockey League. They've become a bit of a quick strike offensive team. They lean heavy on their top scores. They have Adam Fox, the Norris Trophy winner of last year, on the blue line. But Mika Zibanejad and Chris Kreider play together on one line. Ryan Strome on Artemi Panarin on another. They lean heavily offensively on these five players to create a lot of their offense. Igor Shesterkin, however, in goal, is their most important player. A front runner in the Vezina Trophy night after night. Shesterkin gives the Rangers top quality goaltending.
Yeah, he's been tremendous, and certainly he's a candidate at this point in the season for the Hart Trophy as well for the most valuable player in the league. With more on his story, we welcome in Emily Kaplan.
I asked a coach in the KHL for insight into Igor Shesterkin, and he said, I don't know how he's going to fare as a full-time starter in the NHL because he split time when he was in SKA St. Petersburg with Mikko Koskinen, who's now with the Edmonton Oilers. Actually, Igor Shesterkin has never been given the full reins until this year with the Russian national team. He's often splitting with Ilya Sorokin, his good friend who's now with the New York Islanders. The book on Igor when he was young was that maybe he was a little bit lazy, but he really perfected his work ethic when he came to North America, and that is why he's become the surefire successor to Henrik Lundqvist, a player, by the way, that he grew up idolizing.
Shesterkin's had a tremendous season. Today he'll be dealing with the Pittsburgh Penguins. We spoke with their coach before the game, Mike Sullivan. He said he's very pleased with his team's body of work for the year. Lately, not so much. They're scuffling. They've lost three in a row. They got blown out here two nights ago by the New Jersey Devils. But Ray, it is certainly a talented team trying to refine the groove it was in for so much of the season.
Yeah, a talented team with lots of great championship pedigree as well. But you're talking about the need and the want to be consistent. You're not going to be consistent for 80 games in a regular season. You'll have your ups and downs. The Penguins won 10 in a row in December. They gave up just 20 goals. Mike Sullivan points out they've lost their way a little bit managing the puck. They turned the puck over, and in this 4-4-3 stretch, they've gotten themselves to the point where they've given up 35 goals against. This still is a very good team, but they've lost their way a little bit. How do you get out of a slump? Sullivan tells us you defend your way out.
It's ABC Hockey Saturday. The Penguins and the New York Rangers, some of the game's brightest stars on display today.
I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good.
Oh!